Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. I am Amethyst Lunatari. Last episode we, demolished the cons. There are none left. We killed even the big bad leader, Carl Glittergold, and destroyed... that's D&D. We laid waste to them. There were a couple, tight moments, but we were able to soldier through. I made sure everyone, especially Dog Meat, was not almost dead or dead. So anyway, we're continuing on now to the Boneyard, which is LA Boneyard, some people are calling it. And we've been pretty much Junktown Raiders, Brotherhood. I could go back to the Brotherhood. I intend to at some point, actually, to increase some of my stats. By that point, at that time, I should have enough, even more money to do so. I need to sell a bunch of things, so hopefully at the Boneyard I can do some. And I noticed there's two other things, so I might want to do a little map exploring to find some these two other locations, at least. Bloop! And bloop. So where is it? We have yet to be gone to this place. It's here? We're past it. It's pretty far, yeah. Over the mountains into LA. It's not far with... Oh no. Okay. I think that's the Brotherhood? Oh, wait, we're almost there. A small group of gangers attack. Alright. Oh. Spooky. Raider. Glad I still have my gun out. Alright, well, this guy is closest. One down. I'm being hit. Well, he missed and then hit me for no damage. Okay. I would try to shoot this guy, but I'm afraid I'm gonna hit Dog Meat. You're gonna pay. I swear it. You're gonna feel a bullet go into your body. I swear it. Yeah, I'll pay alright. Call that pain? I call that death. Well, let's see if these guys have anything on them. Okay. Starter gun. Okay. We've got small energy cells. I'll take those. Or not. Ian. Say, Ian, can you take anything here? Oh, he has no space for anything. You can't stack any of this stuff? No. I did plant the lockpicks, or no? No. Alright. Guess not. Well. I don't know. What am I missing out on again? Small energy cells? Too bad the dog can't carry anything. Just pressing shift to see if there's anything else here. some random chest or something? Bookcase? No. Alright. Yeah, we gotta sell some stuff. City of Ruins. Alright. Adytum? Adytum? I don't know how to say it. Poseidon Gasoline, Los Angeles County, California. Huh. Is that a separate, or is it Los Angeles just known as... Los Angeles is a city. Los Angeles County, California. The playground of America. What does it say? Identification? I can't read that. Adytum. You better put your weapons away while you're here. I will. Just... we run into random people, you understand? You see a regulator, one of the guards of Adytum. Adytum. I hope at some point someone speaks and lets us know how to say that. Welcome to Adytum, stranger. Watch yourself. I'll be watching you. Can I ask you a few questions? How do you say this? What do you want to know about? Okay. Can you tell me more about L.A. Boneyard? East of us are the followers. They are a bunch of peace nuts. East are the blades. A bunch of skags, if you ask me. Away south of here is the cathedral, where the children have their religious center. What do you know about the children of the cathedral and the followers of the apocalypse? They're both groups of nuts. The followers want everyone to be peaceful and happy. They don't realize that the world is too harsh for that. The children have some sort of god they worship in their cathedral to the south. They have a hospital, but they're a little too weird to be on the level. What do you do here? I'm one of the regulators. It's our job to keep the peace in Adytum and to protect the town. Our boss, Caleb, could tell you more. How can I get inside? Sorry, but we have to be careful of strangers here. Too dangerous. Maybe you can do some work for Zimmerman. Do some work for Zimmerman? Who the hell is Zimmerman? Zimmerman might have a use for you. Come inside, but remember, we're watching. Does Kev have anything different to say? Oh. Can you tell me more about L.A. Boneyard? No, same. Alright. Woof woof! Burning metal barrel. The barrel contains burning paper and other flaming refuse. You see a stern man in his 30s. Good day. May I have some assistance? You have the look of someone important. I'm Caleb. I train and organize the regulators here. Caleb? I don't know. trying to, like, spice them up, sugar them up a little bit more. Can you tell me a little about Adytum? Nice enough town. Me and the regulators work hard to keep it that way. Anyone in particular you want to know about? Who runs Adytum? Adytum here is run by John Zimmerman. He's an upright fella. Takes good care of the town. You should go and see him. Anything else? Who does trading here? Tyne runs a shop over near the gates. It's down below the little bunker. He does all the trading with the hub and with outsiders like you. Anything else? Can you tell me what's going on here in L.A. Boneyard? Yeah, I guess. You got the Blades up north, a pretty pathetic herd of people, and the gunrunners a little north and a ways to the east through the Deathclaw Playground. Deathclaw Play... Oh, that sounds wonderful. Also a ways to the south of here, you have the Children of the Cathedral, who want a hospital and a big church. Up a little bit to the north, and to the east, you got the loony followers of the Apocalypse, who are all peace types. What's the history behind the Regulators? We are the police force for Adytum. Most folks around here know enough not to cause any trouble. I'm in charge of training the Regulators and making sure that the skags are working hard enough and that no one moves in on us here. Anything else? Tell me more about the Children and the followers. Well, the Children of the Cathedral all live in this big black church-type building. They have some sort of big god, and they go around trying to convert people to their cult. I asked about the Children and the followers. He doesn't go on. Where can I find Zimmerman? You'll find him in the big building to the southwest. He might be able to put enough sentences together to let you know that we're looking for some help with the Blades. What's going on with the Blades? They've done something to Zimmerman's half-witted son. But like I said, go talk to Zimmerman about it. Right, have a nice day. Thanks. You have a good day, too. Yeah, a likable fellow. Southeast, southwest, something like that. Alright. Another Regulator. Are they gonna start shooting me if I go in other places? What are these people? Inhabitant. I'm assuming these Regulators say all the same thing. What are you looking at? Oh, that one doesn't say much. What are you looking at? I'd get back to the hub if I were you. A lot of people feel that way. Lorraine, a scav. So I have to go. Got work to do. Stay in line! Okay, this is Lorraine. Hi. Are you new here? She's either wearing a helmet or she has green hair. Yeah. Can you fill me in a little? I suppose. We need to know about. Can you give me some information about L.A. Boneyard? It used to be a big city called Los Angeles. Oh, really? Never heard of it. But the bombs hit really hard. Now there's just the Angels Boneyard. We out-of-towners are just trying to survive in the wreckage. Can you tell me more about Los Angeles? Lots of people lived here. From what I hear, the survivors hid in some big place called a vault and came out years later. Some of them started the Regulators and then founded Adytum, while the others formed the Blades. The Gunrunners aren't from here originally. Where is this vault? Well, supposedly it was somewhere south of here, but I don't know, really. I think everyone left because it was broken. What's the deal with the Regulators? They keep the peace around here and control all the money coming in and going out. The rest of the people here pretty much work for the Regulators, and that ain't the most forgiving job. Many of them don't even see beyond the fence that surrounds this place. Very nasty. There's some other things. Keep going into this because there's more. Where are the Gunrunners from? I'm not really sure. I think they came from somewhere up north of here. Tell me a bit about the other residents of Adytum. What do you know about? What do you want to know about? Oh. Have you heard about this Miles or Smitty? John Zimmerman. Zimmerman watches over our town. He makes sure that everyone gets fed and that everybody has a job to do. How about Caleb? Caleb is the leader of the Regulators. It's his job to protect Adytum. He seems to enjoy it a little more than he should. about Miles. Ah, our resident chemist. Miles makes bullets, and he also built the water distiller that makes sure we get clean water from the well. He's working on an underground farm right now, but he's missing some parts. Tyne? Tyne runs the shop. It's in a bunker near the gate. He trades with the hub merchants for us. How about Smitty? Smitty's a tinkerer of sorts. He's good at repair work. He casts bullets and fixes broken stuff around town. Who are you? I'm Lorraine. Okay. What do you do for a living? I'm a scav. I work with Samael to collect stuff from the ruins so that we can use it to build or trade. Okay, scavenger, got it. Scav. How many scavs are there? Well, there's half a dozen of us. Samael was the first one, and he's still the best. Alright. Well, thanks. Nice talking to you. We're watching you. Oh, come off it, you fool. These things, these, like, things on the walls. I don't know what they are. What do you want? Inhabitants. Can't talk right now. Oh, the well? As much as you try, you cannot think of a way of moving this well to your vault. I wasn't planning on it. Looks like we're going to be short food again. Watch yourself. Yeah, whatever. Okay. Check out this farm over here or whatever. A ladder. Oh. I'm not gonna go messing around over there yet. A thin man in a white smock. I don't believe we met. I'm Miles. What can I do for you? That smock makes you look like a scientist. What are you studying? I'm a chemist. Mostly I make primer and powder so that we can reuse the brass casings from bullets. But I also dabble with some other chemicals. Now, of course, I found out already who he was, but I kind of want to talk to the guy and not just say, I'm just looking around, thanks, bye. Where do you get the sulfur, potassium nitrate, and other chemicals? It's unusual to find someone who can appreciate chemistry. But to answer your question, yeah, we've read a lot of books. Some of the materials we get from hub merchants, others I manufacture or just find in the area. For instance, the dung heaps from the Brahmin are a good source, as well as some of the strains of fungus that I cultivate. That sounds lovely. What other chemicals do you work with? Well, I've been trying to get some strong acids so that Smitty can use them for etching. I also have been trying to make some permanent dyes and inks, but without access to natural inks, it's rather difficult. So you make bullets for Adytum? Yes, although Smitty is the one who actually cast the bullets. I just refill the brass casings. But the hub merchants make a profit off of you in the town. Yes, well, we have to make a living. Since the hydroponic farms aren't functioning, we have to buy food from the merchants, and bullets are the only thing we have to sell. I could try to get the parts to fix the hydroponic farms. Really? That would be wonderful. We're just missing a few parts, but I'm sure that if you could scrounge up the right pieces, we could be self-sufficient. Samael might be able to give you some help. Sounds good. Mutated cornstalk. This is just an inhabitant as well? Looking for the farmer. These guys just wander around the corn. They're the children of the corn. Look at that. They wander around like bugs. Fortunately, they move around too much. Oh, she just disappeared. A small child. Wow. Alright, well, they are watching us, but It looks like I can just go wherever I want. I definitely would not be picking any locks or going down secret ladders yet. Just try to remember it's there. Kind of worried if I go in the wrong building I'll be attacked or something. Okay, we've got two places. Well, the door is open. So I have to go. Got work to do. Watch yourself. We're watching you. A very nice looking bed. A table made from wood. A very nice looking chair. What do I want? I'm not gonna be messing with any bookcases just yet. What to look at? These people have a way with words. A middle-aged man in civilian clothing. What do you want? Who are you? I can't imagine the way we start these conversations. I'm John Zimmerman, mayor of Adytum. What's it to you? Your guard said you had a job for me. I might. Have you ever dealt with a vicious murdering band of thieves before? Is there any place in the Wasteland that doesn't have a gang problem? I'm really tempted to say this, but I kind of really want to behave with these guys. Because this is so me to say this. I've dealt with a few. Good. Then you know how ruthless and bloodthirsty they can be. The Blades are the worst of them all, I'm afraid. We're a humble, God-fearing town that is only trying to survive, and these monsters prey on us. He whispers under his breath, and our children. Huh. What do you mean, prey on you? Well, the regulators keep them from attacking us outright, but it's all they can do to keep our little community safe. They try to sneak in at night to kill our citizens or to kidnap our children, and... He stops a moment to compose himself before continuing. Just last week, one of them burst through the north gate in the middle of the night with dynamite strapped to his body to blow up the regulators' barracks. No doubt to weaken us enough so that they could launch a full-scale attack. That sounds a bit extreme, doesn't it? I'll give you 2,000 caps to kill their leader. I want that bitch's head. Why just the leader? They'll fall apart without her vile influence. Sounds like a fun girl. I've heard enough. I'll do it. Thank the gods. Finally, my son shall be avenged. The Blades' camp is to the north of here. Come back when you've done the job. To the north. Blades' camp, okay. I guess that's another part on our map. How do I... Okay, I can't get outside map without going outside, I guess. Overworld map, whatever you want to call it. Okay. And look, here's another. Right, they've got those tunnels. I'm not going to go down there. I just want to look at it. The ladder in this manhole leads down into the darkness below. Ooh, scary. Good day, if that's what you can call it. Okay, we're not going just yet. I'm going to look around some more, of course. What da looking at? I da looking at the you. See what's in here. Glad these doors are open. Oh, this little kid. Let's talk to the kid. Hi. Hello. Where are your parents? I don't know. Around here somewhere. Okay. Not much for conversation. Alright, that door is locked and I'm not gonna open it. Not yet, anyway. Okay, we've got a fence. Looks like rain, as always. I get back to the hub if I were you. Yeah, well, you're not me, are you? A pole. The pole helps to support the yurt. Alright. These people don't seem very happy. Oh, so let me guess, I can't go to the other area yet until I do this job for them. Have I been in here? Wait. I don't think so, no. A large, muscular man. And a guard. It says we're watching him. Good day, what can I do for you? Can I ask you a few questions? Ask away. What all do you make here? Mostly I make and repair tools and implements here. I also fix things for the hub merchants. With the help of Miles, the chemist, I reload bullets from time to time. I mean, unless this is the whole town, I'm not sure. Can you make guns and bullets? Well, building guns and making shells takes machining, and I just don't have the tools for that. But with the help of Miles, the chemist, I can reload old brass, since I can cast bullets. Where do you get all your shop equipment? Why, any competent blacksmith can make his own anvil. Of course, I really just sort of learned the craft by practice, but I made most of my own tools. May I ask your name? Why, everyone just calls me Smitty. Probably because I'm the local blacksmith. Well, I want to buy something. I recommend that you check out Tyne's store, just to one side of the gates. I don't actually sell anything here. I trade it to Tyne, or the hub merchants for goods. Yeah, you will sell a few things, though, won't you? Alright. $50 for the Cafe Paw. Some shotgun shells. Oh, this is Molotov cocktails, isn't it? I want to keep that. Yeah. That's gotta be fun. There's gotta be some stuff. Kinda wondering if the bottle caps end up weighing anything in an aggregate form. These we don't need. I'd give them to what's his name? Ian, but he has a lot already. Alright, so I'll take all those and 14mm pistol. $125, $129, I guess. Oh, there it is. Yeah, that's my explanation. Referred by some as hub script or scripts, and by the archaic pre-war term buck. What did I say it was? $129? Nope. Four more. Wait. That's an 8. Really hard to see this crap sometimes. Good trade. See? How many bottle caps does he have? He has 550 left. It's not too much, is it? Because I do need to unload Ian, but... to one side of the gates, it says. So he's... outside of the gates? Just to one side of the gates, he's... I'm not completely sure if he's saying he's out... he's technically outside. Well, that would be stupid for him to be outside. So, I'm not seeing anyone here. Evidently, I'm stuck in here now. Oh, there's a place down, there's a tunnel down there as well. Can I go in there? Thought there might be someone or something in there, but I guess not. Alright. Unless, I don't think he's in here. Oh, yeah. No, there's no one in here. Yep, watching me. See. Alright, so let's see if he's outside. Maybe there's another... oh, okay. Oh, blades. An advertisement for Blades brand razor blades.